Witajcie w kolejnym odcinku prawdopodobnie no ostatnim, zależy jak napisy. Po co to mówisz, jak nie żyje, jak żyje? Też mnie umarł. Nie musisz mówić, rekujesko, tym patrzę. Ty tam leż. Jabłka. Jabłko tam jest przecież.
We must speak.
Who are you?
Many names. When I died, it was Minerva. Before that, Minerva and Mera. On and on. The others too. Juno, who was before called Uni. Jupiter, who was before called Tina.
You are gods.
No, not gods. We simply came before. Even when we walked the world, your kind struggled to understand our existence.
Okej, okay, a jeszcze dopowiem, że teraz nie będę na razie nic mówić, tylko słuchajcie, co nam ona gada i w ogóle.
Enough. I do not wish to speak with you, but through you. You are the prophet. You've played your part. You anger him, but please be silent. Let me commune. Listen. When we were still flesh, our home still holds.
Ja za chwilę wrócę, wy tam słuchajcie.
We who made you. We who gave you life. We were strong. But you were many. And both of us craved war. So busy were we with earthly concerns, we failed to notice the heavens. And by the time we did, the world burned.
Okay, yes,
and the world remained but ash.
Wy tam słuchajcie.
It should have ended then and there. But we built you in our own image. We built you to survive. And so we did. You were our numbers. Your kind and mine. It took sacrifice. Strength. Compassion. But we rebuilt. And as life returned to the world, we endeavored to ensure this tragedy would not be repeated. But now we are dying. And time will work against us.
Boy.
Truth turned into myth and legend. What we built,
yeah,
misunderstood. Let my words preserve the message and make a record of our loss. But let my words also bring hope You must find the other temples.
Dobra, sorry, ale z psem mógłbyś usłyszeć, jak się tak chwilkę bawię? Hooray!
It is done. The message is delivered. We are gone now from this world. All of us. We can do no more. The rest is up to you, Desmond.
What? Who is Desmond? I don't understand. Please, wait. I have so many questions.
Znowu nie, no i nie dowiesz się, kim jest Desmond.
What the fuck?
Okej, teraz napisy końcowe. Na pewno będą trwały bardzo długo. No to oglądajcie. Ja do was... A nie, najpierw jeszcze kilka słów, że naprawdę, że niedługo, że teraz to zmontuję i może ja będę miał jeszcze dosyć dużo czasu, nagram coś, jakieś tam pierwsze odcinki ze Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. A nie! Sorry, no powiedziałem, że po to są pisów jeszcze ssanki. Że dziękuję wam ogólnie za oglądanie tej serii. Myślę, że naprawdę się ona podobała. No, co to powie się to nie bardzo, ale to szczegół.
So, what's the plan? We ditch this place and then what?
There's another safe house. We've got company. The truck's just up ahead.
Mr. Miles, this is an unexpectedly pleasant turn of events. And here I thought I'd have to waste more men on you. Kind of you to save me the trouble.
What do you want, Biddick?
For you to come home. We miss you, Jen. There's still so much work for us to do together.
It's not happening, Warren.
You continue to disappoint in every conceivable way, Miss Stewart. I saved your life once. Do you remember? And this is how you repay me?
You saved me so you could keep experimenting on people, destroying their lives. And for what?
This tired argument again. As I recall, you were there. At my side, every step of the way, their blood is on your hands just as much as mine.
You need to stop him.
I'm on it.
No, mam ukryte ostrze. Będziemy zabijać. Możemy również rozbrojenie. Okej. Come on!
Uh-oh, Doc. Looks like it's just you and me now. Enjoy your victory, Mr. Miles. Temporary as it is.
Desmond, we have to go!
No,
there you are. Come on. Help Lucy into the van. Hurry, Desmond. We need to go.
Dobrze, skończ.
You'll have your turn, Desmond. Warren's gonna get what he deserves. I promise.
So what now? Where are we headed?
There's a cabin up north. We should be safe there. At least for a little while. I have to analyze those tapes for your session. Figure out what's happening.
And then what?
Here we go. I've got you all hooked up. Got a long drive ahead of us. Figured you might want to play around with the Animus on the way.
All right, but I got some questions first. I mean, what the hell was that in the vault?
What you saw proves everything I was afraid of. The Templars aren't our biggest threat. Not by a long shot.
So what, the sun is? What's it gonna do, cook the Earth?
I doubt it, but I don't know. There's been some speculation that the Earth's magnetic field is weakening. A sufficiently strong flare could flip the poles and cause a geomagnetic reversal. It's all theoretical, but if it happens, the planet could become geologically unstable. Very unstable.
It's meant to be the stuff of pseudoscience, but clearly something catastrophic happened to the people of the first civilization. Was it Minerva, was it? She seemed to think we were due for a second round.
So either way, we're fucked.
I don't know yet. We'll keep reviewing the tapes, and you can keep digging through your memories. Maybe there's more to discover.
All right. So I better get started.
No i teraz chcę mieć naprawdę bez gadania żadnego. Ja jeszcze raz dziękuję za wam za oglądanie serii, na pewno wierzę, że wam się podobała. Polish Versus by jakiś Rusek? Nie, sorry. Jakaś rosyjska firma. Ale to zero Polaków. Nieważne. Ale miło, że wspomnieli, że polska wersja. Ten ostatni odcinek będzie naprawdę chwila dłuższy, żeby te napisy się zmontowały. Żeby te napisy się skończyły, a nie tam jeszcze jeden odcinek, nie? I to już chyba koniec? Nie. Come on.